of all of our girls wear this ruffle tank. It is beyond darling. For $34, again, another customer pick. We've got it for you in the beautiful aqua. Ooh, that's lots of fun. This is what we're calling our pink. I wanna put the pink one on. Here it is for you in the lemon. Isn't that bright and cheerful? I love that back with white denim. Here it is for you in the classic navy. Ooh, that would be great with maybe even chambray because you've got the different shades of navy in there. I love that ruffle. Then right behind that, she did this for us in the coral, which we're calling peach. Peach. And then last but not least, we have it for you in the black. Now this is 24.5 inches in length. Again, that burnout feel on this, it's done so beautifully, chiffon. And for $11 and change, you get one of the hottest looks in tops right now.
Okay, that is another one that's super inspired by like wrap dresses, right?
Oh, yeah.
That surplice. So it's going to be just like, you know, the beauty pageant gals, they're wearing those sashes with their bathing suits, bless their hearts. It is to give you a visual slice to make your body look even more balanced. That whole asymmetry is going to be super flattering. But let's face it, it's hot out, right? So you don't want anything sticking to you. That top does the trick in terms of being super pretty, and it doesn't look utilitarian, like I'm just out here in something as light as possible so that I don't sweat. Instead, it's a darling top that's also long enough in the back and perfect with any of these jackets that we have for you. And the little bit of a ruffle on the bottom peeking out from underneath the denim jacket looks really chic and very soft, very feminine, very much like a couture drape. When you see in the documentaries about how designers drape clothes for couture, you know, they've got a model or they've got a form and they're just like wrapping it and draping it. Same thing here. That looks so cute on you,
Amy.
Isn't
this fun? Gosh, is this like a dream on? So dreamy, so soft. Look at the way the ruffle comes and then just a little bit covered. Look at that in the back. So again, just so you can see, I'm 5'4", and it covers that area. You know, all throughout here, everything is covered. That's the beauty of this. And yet that little bias right there, isn't that darling? So a lot of us, our tanks are boring, right? Or maybe they just don't have any like appeal to them. They're just there. This has so much fun, feminine detail. And it really kind of comes in at the waist. It gives you the illusion of a nice elongated upper body. And the way that the ruffle is done, if you're covering your tummy area, it's doing it beautifully. Nobody knows you're trying to cover your tummy, right?
Yeah, it's super goddess, you know, Grecian goddess kind of idea. It's lush, soft dressing, put it with a blazer even, depending on what you're, you know, with your jeans. It's a really great one. And, you know, it's that subtle detail of the way that ruffle, which is like a, more of a flounce. Because to me, ruffles are often thought of as being super tight.
Right.
This is a very soft sort of flounce. The idea of a soft peplum in the back, that's a great one. And oh, it looks so cute with those awesome leggings. Oh my gosh, Renee, looks amazing. That was really a great outfit.
We're going to be talking about that coming up. If you want to pick up this customer pick in the burnout look, again, you can see it's just subtly burned out. She's wearing that gorgeous peach. They're super comfortable and stretchy and just soft. And see how it elongates here, but it's not clinging anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Love it. So again, today we've got it for you for $11 and change. If you love those leggings, like Siobhan said, who doesn't? We love anything that's nice and soft and comfortable. You